And what about greyhound racing? Should dog tracks be subsidised as well as football clubs, for instance?
Well, why not, if that's what the people want?
Bernard, subsidy is for art, for culture. It is not to be given to what the people want. It is for what the people don't want but ought to have. If they want something, they'll pay for it themselves. No. We subsidize education, enlightenment, spiritual uplift. Not the vulgar pastimes of ordinary people.